In this video, we have to find the value of 3 plus cot 76 degree cot 16 degree by cot 76 degree plus cot 16 degree. So we have 3 plus and cot 76 degree is cos 76 degree by sine 76 degree times cot 16 degree is cos 16 degree by sine 16 degree by and cot 76 degree is cos 76 degree by sine 76 degree plus cot 16 degree is cos 16 degree by sine 16 degree and it is 3 sine 76 degree sine 16 degree plus cos 76 degree cos 16 degree by sine 76 degree sine 16 degree by cos 76 degree sine 16 degree plus cos 16 degree sine 76 degree by sine 76 degree sine 16 degree and this will get cancelled. So it is 3 sine 76 degree sine 16 degree plus cos 76 degree cos 16 degree by sine 16 degree cos 76 degree plus cos 16 degree sine 76 degree. And if we multiply numerator with 2 and denominator with 2, then 2 sin A sin B is equal to cos A minus B minus cos A plus B and 2 cos A cos B is equal to cos A minus B plus cos A plus B and sin A cos B plus cos A sin B is equal to sin A plus B. So it is 3 times and 2 sin 76 degree sin 16 degree will be cos 76 minus 16 is 60 degree minus cos 76 plus 16 is 92 degree plus 2 cos 76 degree cos 16 degree will be cos 60 degree plus cos 92 degree by 2 times and this will be equal to sin 16 plus 76 is 92 degree and it is 3 times cos 60 is 1 by 2 minus cos 92 degree plus cos 60 is 1 by 2 plus cos 92 degree by 2 times sin 92 degree and 3 times 1 by 2 is 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2 will be 2 and 3 times minus cos 92 degree plus cos 92 degree will be minus 2 cos 92 degree by 2 times sin 92 degree. And it is 1 minus cos 92 degree by sin 92 degree. And cos 2a is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square a. And sin 2a is equal to 2 sin a cos a. So it is 1 minus, and cos 92 degree will be 1 minus 2 sin square 46 degree by sin 92 degree will be 2 sin 46 degree cos 46 degree, and 1 will get cancelled, and it is 2 sin square 46 degree by 2 sin 46 degree cos 46 degree, and 2 will get cancelled, and 1 sin will get cancelled. So it is sin 46 degree by cos 46 degree, and sin by cos is tan 46 degree, and it is 10, and 46 degree is 90 degree minus 44 degree, and tan 90 minus theta is cot theta, so it will be equal to cot 44 degree. So the correct option is option B.